I don't think it's particularly realistic, either the first or the second options or pathways ahead, especially the second one, because granted, you could have, you know, universal banning of cryptocurrencies, and that would just push it underground, and I think there would be the inevitability of people just using different means of paying for things.